Hello guys, welcome to my video. Today in my video, I am going to teach you how to solve a Rubik's Cube's second layer. So, here it goes. So, if you want to solve the first layer, it is in my first video. Please watch that to learn the first layer. So, after solving the first layer, we will get a T over here. In some cases, we will get some other parts, other pieces also. So now, what we have to do is we have to find edge piece. Edge piece means which comes here, 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 here. Not here. Here, 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 here. Like a plus. Here, 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 here. So, okay. Then we have to find edge pieces which are non-yellow. So let's find, yeah, it is a non-yellow. Then we have to check which color is below, that is blue. And then what we have to do is take the blue and match with the blue center. It's already matched, so no problem. So then the top color is red, then we have to move it. The red is on right, then we have to move it to left, then pull this side up. This side here, this here, and this to red, and this up, this up, this. Okay? Now then, this green. Green already matched. So, then what we have to do is pull, this is red, this orange. So, we have to pull this into opposite of orange, here. Then pull this one up, side, yeah. Pull this to orange, up, side. See, now we have this piece here. Now, check, blue. So then, what we have to do is we have to move this one to the opposite of orange, which is red. Then, this one up, this one side, down, down. Okay, now we have the orange complete and the blue complete. Now, this is the red. So, which one is green? Yeah. Then opposite. Then up. Then side. Then down. Then Okay. So we have the second layer complete. So to learn the third layer, please watch my next video. Till then, goodbye.